While the Grand Highlander has been revealed for the 2023 Chicago Motor Show, Toyota is yet to provide all of the facts about what's under the hood. There are three engine choices, the first of which is a 2.4-liter turbocharged four-cylinder with no electrification. The company also offers a 2.5-liter hybrid four-cylinder, and the Hybrid Max, which boasts a standard all-wheel drive system and 362 horsepower, sits atop the pyramid. Theoretically, the Hybrid Max for the Grand Highlander is a 2.4-liter Toyota engine coupled with electric motors, like the Toyota Crown. Together with the power ratings for the other systems, that is among the information that is still pending. You can purchase a large SUV with the top engine that can tow 5,000 pounds and accelerate to 60 miles per hour in 6.3 seconds. The other two engines are also offered with front-wheel drive if you simply need something with more legroom and a lower price. Although it is built on Toyota's TNGA-K platform, the Grand Highlander isn't a huge Highlander. The Grand Highlander is notable for its unusual appearance, which includes a hammerhead grille and smooth doors that are largely absent of body lines, in addition to having the optional, and as of yet, unexplained, Hybrid Max powertrain. The roof practically has no slope, which gives the SUV a bigger profile. To distinguish between the three trim levels, starting with 18-inch wheels, the XLE, Limited, and Platinum each have different trim options. Customized lower fascias and twin exhaust are available for SUVs powered by the Hybrid Max system. We now enter the luxurious section of this presentation. No matter the trim level, Grand Highlander purchasers receive adult-sized third-row seating with space for multiple luggage behind. Although Toyota does not specify the amount of rearmost cargo space in cubic feet, the automaker does provide an estimate of about 98 cubic feet when the seats are folded. A standard 12.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system is located up front. The base XLE model has the Toyota SafetySense 3.0 suite of driver assistance and safety features, 6 USB chargers, a wireless charger, and power-heated seats. The Grand Highlander Limited, which is the next step up, adds leather, heated/vented seats in the front, as well as heated captain's chairs in the back. A heated steering wheel, adjustable second row console storage, an 11-speaker JBL audio system, parking sensors, a power liftgate, and other features are also included. Outside, Limited adds 20-inch wheels and LED fog and daytime running lights. If you choose the Hybrid Max powertrain, you can also get a 1,500-watt outlet. Platinum obviously metaphorically adds everything but the kitchen sink to the mix. We're talking about traffic jam assistance, panoramic cameras, heads-up displays, and much more. We've already discussed Toyota's full suite of driver assistance features in the tech category. Moreover, the Grand Highlander is a connected SUV with over-the-air update capability. In addition to connected features like cloud navigation and destination assist, the multimedia system provides voice control to access numerous functions. Dual Bluetooth communication is enabled, although Toyota does provide some subscription services like Remote Connect to allow smartphone activation of various systems like the headlights, door locks, or engine. The Grand Highlander is the best choice, according to Lisa Materazzo, Group Vice President of Toyota Marketing. There is definitely a need in the market for a midsize SUV that prioritizes interior comfort in all three rows, Materazzo said. This three-row design completely reinvents the Highlander legacy while also fulfilling our commitment to electrification. In the late summer of 2023, more specifics about the 2024 Grand Highlander, such as price and when it would be on sale, will be made public.